The first thing to do is make sure the hand is held in a proper posture during calibration. So fingers closed, straight, thumb neither here nor there but in the center, and neither there nor here but in the center. Generally relaxed but straight. And then the idea is to use pose one and pose two to build a plane. Build a plane with the hand. So that's like pose one, pose two, finished.